What is the relationship between Reliance and mangoes? Reliance owns the largest mango orchard in Asia. It had planted more than 1 lakh mango trees during the 1990s. What was the reason behind this? The reason behind this was that one of the biggest weaknesses of Reliance at that point of time was that it was producing huge amount of pollution. And seeing this as a threat from the pollution control boards, it decided to convert the wasteland of Jamnagar into a mango orchard near the refineries in order to control pollution. So what can you learn from this? You can learn from this that you can work on your weaknesses and convert it into your strengths.